I bet 99% of you draw V like this. Try this.